For the first time ever, a special collection by world-renowned artist and Sacramento resident Wayne Thiebaud is on display. It's at the Library Gallery at Sacramento State. That's where Thiebaud studied art. And this afternoon, the library's director, Phil Hitchcock, gave KCRA3's Mike Carroll a private tour of the artist's work and his journey.
Wayne Thiebaud did his undergraduate work here, and then he did his graduate work here, went on to have, and still having, a very, very successful career and playing a major role in the history of contemporary art. And it started in 1948, when Wayne was a young artist in this community and a student here, and it tracks his aesthetic development all the way up to 2004. And most people don't really realize that he wasn't only recognized as a very, very excellent painter, but one of the real rare painters who also was an excellent in printmaking, along with Picasso. I mean, in New York, they don't have the beautiful streets and the palm trees that San Francisco has. Wayne, being from out here, dealt with those sources and grabbed those sources. And I think he takes the incredible magic and liberty of exaggerating those beautiful hills of San Francisco. I think he's taken everything to its lowest denominator. But this one right here is a drawing, and that's a black and white, and then he adds color to it. Sacramento State has played a major role in contemporary art, and that we're not a cow town.
No, we sure aren't. Well, if you'd like to meet Wayne Thiebaud, and he is really a lovely man, he'll be at that exhibit tonight until 8 o'clock. The exhibit runs through January 23rd, and because it's there on campus in the library gallery, admission is free.
So it's just overload with all those incredible works there.
So. And spanning such a big period of time of his work, so pretty special.
To see.